Question is given 2 power a plus 4 power b plus 8 power c is equal to 328. We have to find out the value of a, b, c here. How we can find out? Let's see solution. First, what is given? 2 power a plus 4 power b plus 8 power c is equal to 328. This is given. So we can write this 2 power a plus 2 power 2 power b, 2 2's are 4 power b, plus 2 power 3, 2 2's are 4 2's are 8 power c is equal to 328. In next step we can write this 2 power a plus 2 power 2b plus 2 power 3c is equal to 328. Now we got in power a, 2b and 3c, right? So we can, let's assume here, or let's consider a, 2b, 3c is equal to p, q and r, where p is less than equal to q, q is less than equal to r. So in this way p is smallest number, smallest power, and r is largest or biggest power, right? Now so we can write here 2 power p plus a is p, 2 power q plus 2 power r is equal to 328. Now taking 2 power p common, 2 power p taking common, then we will get 1 plus 2 power q minus p plus 2 power r minus p is equal to 328. Now 2 power p times 1 plus 2 power q minus p plus 2 power r minus p is equal to 328. Factor of 328, so we can write here 8 times 41, 8 1 ja 8 and 8 4 ja 32. Next step, 2 power p 1 plus 2 power q minus p plus 2 power r minus p is equal to, now 8, so this 8 we can write 2 power 3 times 41. Now comparing both sides, 2 power p, 2 power 3, and here 1 plus 2 power q minus p plus 2 power r minus p is equal to 41. So we get here two equation, 2 power p is equal to 2 power 3, and in next term, that is 1 plus 2 power q minus p plus 2 power r minus p is equal to 41, right? Here 1 plus. Now 2 power p, 2 power 3, comparing here base and power, then we will get p is equal to 3. This is the value of p here. Now in next term, 1 plus 2 power q minus p plus 2 power r minus p is equal to 41. Therefore we can write here 2 power q minus p plus 2 power r minus p is equal to 41 minus 1, that is 40, right? Now this 40 we can write 2 power q minus p plus 2 power r minus p is equal to 8 5 ja 40. Now 2 power q minus p plus 2 power r minus p is equal to, this 8 we can write 2 power 3 times 5. Now taking 2 power q minus p common, then we will get here 1 plus 2 power r minus p is equal to 2 power 3 times. This is 5. So we can write this 5, 1 plus 2 square. 1 plus 2 square, that is 2 square 4 plus 1, 5. And 2 power 3. Now, comparing both terms, so we can say here 2 power q minus p. Therefore, 2 power q minus p is equal to 2 power 3. Base is same. So we can compare power q minus p is equal to 3. But p is equal to 3, we already got this value. So substituting this value here, q minus p 3 is equal to 3. Q is equal to 3 plus 3, 6. So value of q is 6 here. R minus q is equal to 2. So R minus q is equal to 2. So we can say R minus q. R minus q, value of q, that is 6, is equal to 2. So R is equal to 6 plus 2, that is 8. So this is the value of R. So we got here 3 value, P, Q and R is equal to 3, 6 and 8, right? Now, but we have equation given, that is 2 power A plus 2 power B, 2 power 2B plus 2 power 3C is equal to 328, right? Now, 2 power A means 2 power P plus 2 power Q, 2B is plus 2 power 3C means 2 power R is equal to 328, right? Where we know the condition, P is less than equal to Q and Q is less than equal to R. Now, P is equal to 3, Q is equal to 6 and R is equal to 8. Therefore, we can say, therefore, A, 2B and 3C is equal to P, Q, R is equal to 3, 6 and 8, right? Now we have to draw here one column and then we will find out the value of A, B, C. If here A is equal to 8, A is equal to 8, then B is equal to 2B, value of 2B is 6, because this is the multiplication of 2, so 6, and value of 3C is equal to at that time 3, right? Now in next term, if A is equal to 6, if A is equal to 6, at that time value of 2B is equal to 8, because this is a multiplication of 2, so 4 2s are 8. So we can say here 2, 8. And last term, that is 3C, is equal to again 3. 3 1s are 3, right? And if A is equal to 3, last term, if A is equal to 3, at that time value of 2B is equal to 8 and 3C will become 6, right? Now, if A equal to 8, if A equal to 8, at that time value of B, because this is the value of 2B, 2B is 6, 2 3s are 6, value of 3, B is 3, right? And value of C is equal to 3C, this is the value of 3C is 3, so C is equal to 1 in first condition. Next one, 6, if A is equal to 6, at that time value of B, 2B is 8, so 2 4s are 8, B is equal to 4, and here 3C is 3, so value of C is equal to 1. In next term, if A equal to 3, B is 2B, 2B is 8, B is equal to 8 2s are 4, 4 2s are 8, B is equal to 4, and C is equal to 3C is 6, C is equal to 6 by 3 means 2, C is equal to 2. So this is the value of A, B, C in 3 condition. If A equal to 8, B equal to 3 and C is equal to 1. If A is equal to 6, then B equal to 4 and C is equal to 1. If A equal to 3, then B equal to 4 and C is equal to 2. So this is the 3 solution. Thank you.